recording, she's about to announce the winner of our Play-Doh Men. This is figure one. That's figure two.
Okay. This was a very stupid, uneducational, pointless competition for some unknown reason.
Just go through what all you have written down on your score sheet.
For figure two, I have brown Play-Doh smashed onto a pair of shoes. And as notes for point deduction, I put there is brown stuff on the mouth for minus 20 points. The hat is not even, minus 15 points.
Ooh.
For figure one, I put brown Play-Doh smashed onto legs. And glasses with hat shoved onto it. For the point deduction, I did the glasses are not even, minus 15 points. And there is fingerprints on the Play-Doh, minus 10 points. And with a 10-point advantage, the winner is whoever owns the fingerprinted figure one.
Yeah! 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 So this is the winning one.